assignment we have started, so definitely it is a continue assignment. Maybe you have not finished with your regular work, so it will take time to complete your work. So today you complete your work. When you are completing your work, I just want to give a basic knowledge of fine art. This is the area of fine art drawing. This is my octopus. My octopus is telling the 8 legs different subjects. Memory drawing, letter writing, nature and perspective, object drawing, still life drawing, freehand drawing, collage work, printmaking, design. Yes, you are aware about all the subjects you have learned from grade 1 to 10 under me, with all subjects with a different way. Today I am just explaining what you have learned throughout in your life. In the memory drawing, you have learned the different kind of festival drawing, market drawing, sports, human figures, seller, historical topic, mythological drawing, workers drawing, my dream work, imaginary drawing, creative work, like this way. Workers, different kind of workers, my dream, imaginary drawing, story picture, imaginary cartoon creations. Always you start from the small child onwards. I, me, myself related, world related, environment related, party drawing, various kind of drawing you have learned in memory drawing. Memory drawing include with the poster color also. You have slowly developed into poster color. You have expressed your feeling through memory drawing. Memory drawing always recall, reconnect with your all subjects, and you compose very nicely. Now we come to the letter writing. You have started with your name writing every time with the creative way, calligraphy, Roman, Gothic, different kind of letter writing also you have learned under me, as well as you also have developed entire year in the different projects and everywhere. Nature and perspective. Nature, landscape, flower, beautiful scenery, save related posters, nature related posters, birds, animal, underwater fish forms, leaves, nature and science related to the subject project we have done, space, different kind of subject with the poster, with perspective drawing, everything you have learned with the nature. Mountains, beautiful scenery, day-to-day routine life work, object drawings. How you have done the man-made objects, single object, group objects like a still life, abstract and creative, poster through the still life, few vehicle perspective work, as well as we have done the photography with the still life drawing. Now same way freehand. The freehand has a two part. Symmetrical drawing and unsymmetrical drawing. Symmetrical drawings, you can see the symmetry design, and unsymmetrical drawing is a creative form of different kind of work. The freehand you have used the design in various material, different kind of design forms, jewelry design freehand form, or dress design freehand form. Various kind of thing you have learned under the freehand. Collage work, cutting, pasting, three dimensions, emboss, think out of the box, you have learned in collage work. Printmaking, yes, when you do the poster painting and everything, this printmaking is very important to how to use. In the small one, you have done thumb printing, spray painting, jute painting, glitter painting, tube color, textures painting, glow painting. These all technique and textures again you use in your memory drawing, nature, as well as object drawing. So how we use the technique and textures again to the to use all the subjects. Now today you are doing design. From childhood onwards you have done simple basic geometrical design. Slowly you have learned the functional design. Then you have developed your folk art, traditional art, your culture and creative art. Same way you have learned the textile design, 2D design, Mehndi design, jewelry design, hatching work, graphic design, rangoli design, and nowadays you people say a zatangle design. I know that a different kind of design you have learned with color and combinations also. The color and combinations also you have learned in the design. This all everything covering areas of fine art. You have learned from childhood to now. Why I'm explaining so much? Because I know that maybe you are future artist next time. Maybe you feel, maybe I'm a good interior designer. Maybe I'm an architect designer. Maybe you can do a fashion designer. So many things may be coming in your mind. So again, I recall, reconnect with everything. Hope you like my octopus thing. Everything, areas of fine art. Thank you. Have a nice day. Have a great day.